Well, I'm proud of you, brother. I'm proud of you, brother. I must return. Okay, let's see. What do I have to do? Act 5 Bounties. We'll do that then. That's Act 4. I gotta kill Adria again. She ain't gonna know what hit her.
Bad luck for you, friend. My wrath is low.
My wrath is low. Thing that you probably haven't seen.
Burn our opponents. Not enough may be strong,
it's basically like a
stand down.
Like a always on, like a passive talent.
I require more wrath.
Enjoyed that.
Oh man. I don't like the Runes of Corvus because I can never tell if I'm going the right way. I think I'm going the wrong way. Hold on.
Cower before Zakharum. Crusade marches on.
Not yet.
Chaff before the wind. Stronger within you. Had enough.
I I'm streaming, by the way, too, if you want to watch. Up to you.
Patience.
Oh, my God.
Enough wrath. Not ready yet.
You never even suspected.
Dependent on like what difficulty you're on. That kind of stuff isn't like torment for enough. Like ridiculous amounts of legendary drops, it's like torment for enough. But when you do bounties, you get like get a high chance of it there as well. So it's better to remove strength paragon levels and put them into movement speed, you're saying? You can, but isn't it beneficial, like especially right at the beginning, to focus one? Oh yeah, that is true. It's 0 out of 50. You're right. It's 270 something, wasn't it? Oh. God damn. I think I'm good.
I'm returning to town.
I'm returning to town. Ain't nobody starting nothing. I got this stupid long road home or whatever it's called stuck in my head. Old town road is what it's called, right? The song old town road.
Shreds.
I require more wrath.
Got him. I need to kill more.
Not enough wrath.
Bad luck Patience. For you, friend.
Don't use one.
Searching for the maggot brood has been quite an adventure. I first observed the corpse of one near the road to Westmarch, where it raised such a stench that my new assistant vomited twice on my favorite traveling cloak. The stains came out eventually, but I was sorely vexed.
So, yeah, Crusaders, the builds are sword and board. The main big ones. But I don't really want to play with a shield, so I'm built different. Literally.
Not yet.
This one. It was this one the first time, it's this one the second time. Ah! Yes. Passage to Corvus.
Corvus. Corvus.
Wait. Oh, yeah. In the Pass of the Drowned, so I actually can't be in here. I gotta be out here. Okay.
Make your peace quickly.
Make your peace quickly.
That was quite bizarre.
Acolyte be praised.
What was that?
Is low.
So it seems like you need to use a greater rift key to get that. To put more into those altar rites. Like if you look at one of the items you need, it says greater rift. Oh. Oh, yeah. Sorry, the second one. The second one's down the greater risk. At least on mine it does.
Not enough rat.
Yeah, I've been using the enchant. Do what?
You cannot stand before the truth!
Oh.
I need to go back.
Congrats, man. You want to join my clan, bruh? Yeah, but is it the one you made, or?
Why don't you join mine? We're gonna be playing together and all that in a bag of chips.
Let's go over here. The Bound Shaman. Find the portal to the Blighted City. Master volume is cranked to the max.
This cannot be opened yet.
Lots of armor. None of it's. I mean, this is a freaking 7% damage upgrade. Physical skills do 14% more damage. Which is nice. I don't have that much in the way physical. This right here is an upgrade for back.
Big Thank one. You.
I'm returning to town.
I'm returning to town. Nice looking out, Cormac. Let's remove this gem, then put in a good one. One, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Oh my god, you're gonna level up like twice off of it. I think. Were you 33 before? But yeah, you were. Holy. Wowzies. Yeah. Yeah. Really? So I have I can make two. If I take this, remove. Back to diamond, I can make three. One. Two. Resistance to all elements. Hells yeah. Just blew like 200, like 2 million gold just now on gems. That sounds right. Oh, and I can put another gem up here. Do that. Yeah, doll. How did I drop in damage so much? Oh, yeah, because I took a. Throw it in the fire! Just do it! Just let it go! The ring is mine. I could have mentioned it, but I figured you wouldn't want to go. But... with you having, well, because you having to work and everything, right? I forgot. I don't know if that's a thing. Like, I don't know. I don't know the difference and stuff. Oh, I do have more gems in that one, too. I'll hold off for now. Yeah. Okay, where to next? We need Rathma's gift. Talk to Zoltan Cool when you have a chance.
Patience.
Ooh, chest armor set piece just dropped. Everybody freak out!
Not enough left.
Let's go! I don't know, I started playing Path of Exile on PC. Just to like, actually like give it a shot. I was feeling mouse and keyboard, I think is what it was for like a while. And I just haven't really changed. I didn't get too far though. I think it for me it's just needing to play something different than what I've always played. I think that's what the issue was, because like I stopped playing at a certain point when I did my D3 playthrough last year, and I was playing a barbarian, but I wasn't doing sword and board like I've done like two times prior to that. I thought I would be, it'd be different enough, but it just, I stopped playing. And then I had to like force myself to go back to when I didn't really want to, just to finish the playthrough and YouTube and stuff. This time, however, I couldn't wait to get home and play when I was just playing the Crusader. Like, it took me almost 2 months to finish the last time I played, last year around this time. But this time, I finished it in like a week and a half. And that's like, I could get it done way quicker, but I actually listen to the lore and stuff, because I seem to go through the game, listen to the lore, and then I forget all of it. So, and by that I mean like the things you pick up, like the stories and stuff.
My wrath is low.
Well then, unload your wrath, man. You want to die here, a virgin, or do you want to fulfill your oath and then get some?
A glorious development.
A glorious development. Oh snap! Hold up, BRB, I forgot to do something. Gotta take some out of the freezer.